Meanwhile, the opening of this year's legislative session was the last hurrah for one lawmaker. But as KITV4's Nicole Tam reports, she's determined to go out strong.
State House Representative Cynthia Thielen sat in on her last opening day Wednesday morning.
It's been such a privilege to be able to represent the community in the House of Representatives.
For almost her entire career, she's been an avid advocate for hemp expansion in the islands. Since the crop was decriminalized last year, she wants to reintroduce legislation for Hawaii farmers to grow their own crops.
Like in Kentucky, the farmers are growing almost 70,000 acres of hemp. And in Hawaii, less than one.
Another initiative she wants to work on during her last year is bringing in more wave energy converters offshore to help with Hawaii's renewable energy goals.
We have three already offshore in Kaneohe, off the Marine base, and we need to be sure that the legislature lets the federal funding authorities know that we want to continue this program and expand it.
Her other passion is supporting local businesses like the Poly Lanes in Kailua. She introduced a bill last year for the state to acquire the bowling alley, and that legislation has carried over to this session.
Our local businesses are the backbone of our economy, and there are so many of the small businesses here in Kailua that I love to see thrive. Poly Lanes is a symbol of what used to be Kailua.
Politically, she's in the minority party in the Aloha State as one of five Republicans in the House, but she says that never changed her views.
It gave me more freedom to be who I am and what I believe in. So I have not considered changing parties because I'm going to stand in the same mold as Teddy Roosevelt. And that's what I've been and that's what I believe.
So what's next? Thielen says she'll be working on some memoirs, but helping the community will always be on her mind. Nicole Tam, KITV4 Island News.